So what we're doing by bringing this technology into retail space is literally the implementation of us participating in all commerce. It's no longer blurring the line.
It's really about being able to bring in this concept of mobile and physical and e-com and retail all together in this one moment.
That interconnection, the connectivity, and the utility, I think that's the big deal.
If you're able to get the best of all these together, and know that you can see all the colors, and know what's in the store, and know what's available, and know the lighting, and know all these different sorts of things, retail becomes fun again. We're putting the theater back into retail.
People still want to use their five senses, not just the one sense you use when you're doing e-commerce. And so physical retail, a showroom, I think, will never go away. And this is a way to create the new expected experience that consumers want.
To be able to move retail forward with probably its biggest single advance in years, it's just, you can't describe what that feels like.